Hey guys, this is Martin again from SIRS Electronics, and today I'm going to review for you the Baxter Pocket Console DMX. This is a cool little tool that it's useful for testing your DMX zones and your channels and all of that stuff while you're on the job site. This little pocket DMX console, it works through a power supply or an 8-volt battery, so it's handheld and wireless and you can take it wherever you go. The way this works is it has 8 faders on it, but you can actually control all 512 channels from a universe. So the way it works is, let me go ahead and connect this first here to my DMX strip for testing. The way it works is you select a channel, okay? And first you gotta be on patch mode, which is little selector switches. You're on patch mode, you select a channel, and once you've selected a channel, you select a fader you wanna patch it to. So you're on channel 1, you patch it to fader 1, and there you go. Now we have red on fader 1, which is my first channel, since I'm just doing this for testing purposes. Now we go to 2, and we patch number 2 on number 2. So now you got DMX channel 2 on fader 2, and so on and so forth. And you know, you could patch all the different channels to different faders. You could even patch 2 channels on a single fader. So for example, if you go to 1, I got channel 1 on fader 1, and then I'm also going to put channel 2 on fader 1. So now if you notice, I got 2 of them running on the same, 2 channels running on the same fader. You know, if you want to unpatch, you just go to the channel that you want to unpatch, you put on patch, and you can patch it back to how it was. So it's very, very easy to use. It's very compact. It's a nice little handheld device. It comes with a 5-pin DMX connector on it. You know, you could also use a converter to 3-pin if you run 3-pin. And like I said, you know, you could do a whole 512 channels and this little thing right here. You know, you could select whichever channel you want, patch it where you want, patch multiple channels per fader. So it's very user friendly, very easy to use. The battery lasts quite a long time. You know, depending on how much you use it, the manual says 4 hours. It could go probably more than that, depending on how you use it. And it also has an on and off switch here on the top. So that's pretty much all there is to it. It's very cool, very user friendly. It's made in the United States. So you're supporting the US economy when you buy this as well. So I hope you all found this video very helpful. And if you guys have any questions, any comments, don't forget to ask us around the YouTube comment box. Also, don't forget to subscribe and check out our website at sirs-e.com. Thanks for watching.